money from you. And I'm here to say thank you for what you've given to me. I am Hyacinth Palmer. We come from a blended family. That's my big sister right there. And when I went to the house after I heard the word, she sat down and began to tell me the journey that my stepmother took from here to glory. And what she's, because see, everybody don't leave here peacefully. Everybody don't leave here in calm and peace. But the story she began to tell me about her transitioning, oh glory to God, between two worlds. I'm here, but I'm not here. Y'all don't understand that, but that's somebody who was born and raised in Jesus. To understand that I'm here, but I'm not here. I'm between two worlds. And she began to give her instructions because she had already fixed her face. She said, you're the head of the family now. I need you to leave. It's going to be all right. You're going to be all right. You can only say that when you have confidence in the one who gave you life. His name is Jesus. If you don't know him this morning, I did declare that you should know him, get to know him in the pardon of your sins. I don't have a sad story this morning because you were a good stepmother to me. Everybody don't have that testimony. I've heard horror stories about stepmothers beating their kids or fighting their hands. But my stepmother was good to me. She fed me. She took care of me. I laid in her bosom. I laid on her couch. When my father didn't have the means to take care of me, she stepped in and took care of me. So I